New this morning, FBI has hit a new record for background checks on gun sales. More than 3.9 million background checks associated with gun sales, transfers, and permits were ran in June. That's the highest month ever since the FBI started keeping statistics back in 1998. Last June, they conducted around 2 million. The states with the highest checks include Indiana's neighbors, Illinois and Kentucky. The surge coincides with the deadly coronavirus pandemic and protests following the death of George Floyd.